In his NHL career, 215 games played for McGrattan. Tonight it'd be 216. 456 penalty minutes. Now we get a scrap.
Got Jackman and Clifford again. This goes back to the hit, I believe, on Mike Richards. And this one, they're just going around and round and round. Jackman's a tough customer. Looks like he's got the reach on Clifford here, but Kyle's trying to get it going and trying to get that. Wow, that was more spin. Now, both guys were trying. I mean, they were trying to unload the haymakers. And because it's Jackman, and because of that earlier hit on Mike Richards, I think since that, I think Clifford has been trying to go after Jackman. He kind of had it on his mind. We've seen many times this year where Mike Richards, or last year too, where he jumps in for a teammate. So, did I mention that hit? It's one of those where the NHL will look at it. It was tough to read whether Jackman was just trying to stay onside. Here it is, the pinch down. Solid contact, and Clifford comes in, and now both guys know what's up. Yeah, they do. And again, neither guy could hold the other guy off to the point where you could set up for a solid hit. Now, I know at the end, Clifford ends up going down here, but we'll see. A couple ones over the top. Just misses once. Clifford tries an uppercut right there, and then, again, it looks like a punch is trying to be thrown, but it's almost like they were just whirling each other around. No one let go, and both guys go down.